Hey up guys, it's Fish here and welcome back my glorious Bannerman to some more Mountain Blade action. So basically last episode what we were doing was we were over at Maiden Pool trying to make a lot of money and then I said that I would go ahead and try and make some money off camera for a little bit, and I played about half a week and a lot of good stuff happened in that week. Like I got abnormally lucky. So basically I was sitting in Maiden Pool just trying to get some strength back, and a weak Stormlands army came across us. We chased it, we captured it, and we captured the Lord who was leading the army. I then came across Stannis over in by Dragonstone and asked him if he had any quests for me. He told me that I needed to go capture someone. Luckily I already had someone captured, and I traded it to Stannis and he gave me 3 grand. I then went and sold some salt from the salt pans like we normally do. And yeah, so, and now we're here and we've got about 6 grand on us already, which is just amazing. And then Stannis went ahead and offered us the chance to get the taxes from Dragonstone. So yeah, we'll go ahead and collect the taxes from Dragonstone right now. Yeah, you can see we've made a lot of money so far. I think I'm going to be happy for when we get around about, we get around probably, I think 12 grand will be nice. So what I'm going to go do now is I'm going to go ahead and, after getting this taxes and giving it to Stannis, I'm going to go ahead and go to the salt pans, get some more salt. I have a lot of money, but I don't want to buy a lot of the salt, mainly because it would drive the price up. And we don't want to do that. So I'm going to go buy probably like 1,500 golds worth of salt from there and then leave and just sell it somewhere else. And then kind of let the price go back down again, because I feel like buying it in a large amount of quantity is not going to wield us a lot of profit at all. It'd be nice if I could keep all this gold I'm taking from Dragonstone, but alas. After consulting with his peers, Realm King Stannis has considered Rosby on Sir Davos. That doesn't surprise me whatsoever. So we've completed the quest. Also, I want to go ahead and buy a bow and arrow right now. We just need a wank one. Yeah, that'll do. And then some arrows. They're really expensive arrows. Jesus. Is there nothing cheaper than that? I guess we're getting bent steel arrows, I guess then. 1,200 gold. That's a lot of money. Oh, well, okay, cool. So now we just need to find Stannis. Is Stannis in Dragonstone? No, he's not. Where would he be? Are they taking Derry? No, they're not taking Derry. I need to stay near Fallsmere as well and loot it some more. There must be a lord around here somewhere. Dude, tell me where Stannis is. And I'll also go ahead and recruit some more men. No, you don't want to do it. Do you have any quests for me? Because I want to obviously recruit men here. Do you have any tasks I can help you with? They're eating a lot of food. So what do you want me to do? You want me to escort... I can't not be bothered to take him all the way to Pike. That is effort. Is there a lord here in Hightide? There is not a lord in Hightide. We'll go to Duskendale. There'll probably be a lord there. I mean, Stannis is probably just chilling. Like, he might have even got back to Dragonstone by now. Are you in Dragonstone, Stannis? No, you're not. Cool. We'll go to Duskendale. They'll probably be around there somewhere. And I feel like they're probably going to head to Derry sometime soon to try and take it. No honourable men. I mean, I'm also going to try and recruit as many of these men as possible whilst I'm around here, because I do need to boost my numbers a bit. So, even if I have levies, that's fine. Oh, also, this guy leveled up as well. How you doing, my friend? Let me look at your skills. I guess his intelligence can go up, and we'll just put 2 point or a point in surgery, I think. Yeah, that's good. Okay, cool. Let's go down to Dunport as well and start recruiting men. Honourable men. We don't want to fight with honourable men because they're honourable. Recruit some more peasants. 8. Cool. That's definitely boosting up our amount of men. Maybe Stannis has gone back now. Look, I don't want to leave Dragonstone unless he's like... He might have actually just walked past there. It wouldn't be surprised me. No, he's not here. Okay, cool. Let's go to mainland. He's probably around here somewhere. I just want to keep on checking that. I want to keep on checking they don't to try and take Derry back without me being there, because obviously I want to have the honor of taking it myself. Ooh, the Reach has big loads of troops here. Into Duskendale quickly. Jesus. Anything interesting here? Some nice swords. I do need to go ahead and get a shield for one of my people. Yeah, I need to get him a shield. I do need to start focusing, getting them armor as well. Who was it? It was Sir Canute, wasn't it? How you doing? Let me look at your equipment, please. Let me see your equipment. You, sir, can have a shield. Congratulations. You're the first one of my people to get a shield. Because these guys are obviously going to be my elite vanguard, so getting them weapons and stuff would always be a good idea. I just need to find a lord. Oh, here we go. Here are our lords. He wants me to go find him. I swear this is Lord Estamont as well. No, Lord Sunglasses is here. There's Lord Estamont. Where is Stannis, though? Surely Stannis would be along with the army somewhere. Let me talk to Lord Estamont, quick. Oh, he's just faster than me. Yeah, my place is being raided. That does not surprise me. I guess we're taking Derry back. I'm ready to join you, my good friend. He doesn't like me, though, at all. Can I tell you to take Derry? Because if I tell... Because by the looks of it, we're about to take Derry. So if I tell you to siege it, then maybe that'd be good. Oh, no. Okay, no worries. Oh, yeah, also... yeah, it's already under siege, so we'll just wait here. Also, I tried to do the quest to stop them people from going to war with each other. However, it didn't really work out. None of them liked me enough. So I just gave up and reloaded this save. Because I wanted to test out that quest, but yeah, it didn't really work too well. So I assume we're going to go into Derry. And they only have 84 people. So as always, not as always, I'm not going in with a first assault no matter what. I'm going to sit back and use my bow and actually start shooting some people. So I'll obviously take all my archers with me. Yeah, as many of my archers as I have, which I think I only have 4 of them. Yeah, I do actually only have four archers. Ready the troops. Cool, let's join in the next assault. Time to take Derry back. The infantry will go in. So yeah, infantry, charge. Cavalry can go in the whole position. If I even have any cavalry. Oh yeah, I do actually have. So I'm actually commander of everything. So I'll let the infantry go in first. They're obviously the people who will die first. Oh no, I want the archers. The archers can hold position here. And form up a nice line and try and get some kills. If we can make our way to the woods, because obviously we'll send in our crappy infantry first. Carver can lead the first assault for honor and glory. Our archers can sit here. They can move up a little bit better. Yeah, we have a lot of archers. And then our cavalry, these are like our elite troops. The cavalry, because they're so heavily armored, can sit just behind this and get ready to go. I feel like that's actually fairly good. And then we can just try and get some kills here. Maybe try and pick up a headshot or something. And it also just mean as well that they're a lot less clustered. Oh, I'm actually getting hits here. I'm hitting his shield though. I don't really see any heads here. Need to move back a little bit, I think. It's a longer shot, but I might be able to hit it. So we are actually getting a lot of kills. Oh, we need to kill these dudes up here. Because they're getting some really nice flank shots off at me. Oh, yes, I hit him. Nice. Oh, I probably am not going to hit him anytime soon. I mean, I can probably get a lot closer. Come on, we just need to kill this one dude and I'll be happy. We're hitting him. I'm actually out of arrows now. Are we making headways there? Are we actually getting into the city? Maybe it's time to reinforce them with our horses. We are getting kills. So, like, how many men have we killed? We've killed 31 of them. Yeah, we've killed 31 of them and lost 8 of our own. I feel like we've taken the walls now. Okay, cavalry can charge now. Go on, boys. Get involved. Get up there. Go and reinforce the boys. Because if we can take the walls, then I can move the archers up onto the walls. I feel like this way is a better way to play sieges as well. Like, I hope you guys agree that this is actually a funner way to play the sieges. Instead of running in with the first assault and just dying, like actually being a commander of a siege. So yeah, please write in the comments down below if you think this is a better way. We'll also tell our archers to hold fire right now. How do I even do it? Yeah, fire options, hold fire. So I don't want them to use up all their ammunition. Hopefully they haven't used up all their ammunition. Yeah, you can see we have pushed forward now. So I'll move up along with the rest of the men and just get on the wall. So yeah, as I was just saying, I think playing like as a commander is a much better way to play these sieges. It just means I live a lot longer. And yeah, it's a lot more fun. Even if I don't get a lot of kills, like, it's still kind of cool to, much more cool to watch. So we'll go ahead and move the archers up on this wall. You can see in the map as well on the top right hand side, our men just storming the gates. So archers, come up here, because I'm pretty sure, hold position up here archers. I'm pretty sure all their men spawn down there. Oh, hello, hello mate, how you doing? Let's go, me versus you. How do I get on there? I guess we have to run and jump. Let's go, me and you. Cool. Don't, you better not steal my kill. Yes, nice. Our archers are now up here. So I tell my archers to fire at will. Fire at will now. So if they see anyone move, they will just shoot. Oh my god, yeah, I can see them just pounding away. I don't think they have many men. Yeah, they literally have like 3 men left now. So the siege is ours. We won. Well done, boys. They just need to kill the last few men, I guess, chilling in the keep. Actually, no. Where are the last few men? I don't want to jump down in case I die, because it's a pretty long fall. Oh, there's a few men over there. One guy left. Where is the last guy? We've taken Derry though, which is nice. Like, even though we killed like no one, we killed one person in that. I think I did a good job at commanding there. I think I did. I'm actually really happy with that. I think we lost very few men as well. Yeah, we lost 8 men in that siege. That's amazing. Oh, I lost 8 men. In total, we lost 20 men against their 80. That's amazing. That's really, really good. Did we complete the quest as well? We did. So now we just need to go find Stannis. Where do you think he'll be? Let's go and just talk to Lord Estamont. Hopefully he'll like us a lot more because we helped him in the siege. We meet again. Yeah, he doesn't not like me anymore. Group of my soldiers. Oh, I don't really want to do that. It means he doesn't like me, but them quests are so boring to do. Do you know where Lord... yeah, who do you think should get this? I support Lord Sunglasses. Fuck Lord Sunglasses. This guy doesn't like me. Maybe if I talk to Sir Davis or someone, he might support me in it. Because Sir Davis likes me like plus 10, which is good. May I suggest a course of action? What was I going to do? I was asking where Stannis is, wasn't I? He is in Darkdale. Darkdale? I swear, where even is Darkdale? Jesus. I swear. Darkdale. That's Dunport. I literally have no idea where Darkdale even is. It wasn't Duskendale. It was definitely Dark. I have no idea. Oh, well, we'll find Stannis another time. As we're here, we might as well make our way in this direction and get some more salt and try and sell it. We also need to buy some food. Also, we can probably upgrade quite a few of our men. I don't really want to, actually. I mean, an extra 7 gold for all of them is worth it. I also need to move all my archers down the bottom. My pikemen can go up the top. These elite pikemen can go up the top. These infantry can go up the top. Just move all my archers down the bottom. I can upgrade all these levies as well. It's worth at least upgrading them one thing. Oh, obviously this guy will go up the top. He's like my elite, most elite man. Just because he's so armored. Okay, cool. So we've got 50 men so far, and I think they're all pretty heavily armored as well. Obviously, we lost a lot of men there, just solely because they led in the first assault. I probably shouldn't have told them to leave the first assault, but they did. They were honorable men. They wanted to prove themselves to me. let's go to the marketplace, go to the goods section, and we'll buy as much large salt as we can, probably until it gets to around about 300. Oh, okay, this was before it gets to around about 200. Okay, cool. I think that's all the salt we need to do. 2 grams worth of salt, I think, is worth it. We'll also buy some bread. Oh, fucking hell, that bread's expensive. I just want some crappy bread for my men. I guess we can... Yeah, we've got some grain left. We've got enough grain to last us. So we just spent 2 grand there. Let's go to Maiden's Pool, see how much money we can make selling them salt. Hopefully they've run out of salt as well. So by the looks of it, we've actually managed to take back all of our territory from the Stormlands. Because the Stormlands did come back and take Rosbury, and they also went ahead and took the place we just Derry, I think it's called. Yeah, the place we literally just took. You are traveling through the forest and you spot a peasant tied up to a tree. He's probably a bandit, but what do you do? And I'll free him. And we gain some honor. Nice. Honor's always nice to have. Continue our way to Maiden Pool. We'll go ahead and visit the local trade goods. They actually do have some salt. They're selling salt for so much money here. So we would make 600. I might try and sell some of his stuff somewhere else. Actually, no, it's probably better to take back like maybe 2 of the large bags of salt and sell the smaller salts here. Yeah, I think I'm happy with that. So then we've made our money back, and then we can try and sell these for like 400 gold, which we did sell them here. Yeah, I think we'll make a bit more money that way. So let's make our way to Duskendale. I mean, I'm sure Stannis will make his way back too. Actually, let's recruit some more men quickly. I'm pretty sure Stannis will make his way back to Dragonstone at some point. 2 more levies are fine with me. Let's see where Stannis is. We still need to give him back that gold, don't we? Oh, and he likes me a little bit more as well. Where for else is our great Lord Stannis? He's in Woodrock. I literally have no idea, but he is going to Dragonstone, so we can just go to Dragonstone and wait for him. I literally have no idea where these places are he's talking about. At all. Oh, we also need to buy some food as well when we get to Dragonstone. Okay, no. There's actually a battle going on. Crap, we'll get involved in this. If I can click it. Okay, maybe not. I swear more people got involved. They outnumber him by too much. I'm sorry, dude. I don't want to lose my entire army. We can get involved in this one, though. The sunglasses. I don't understand why he's called sunglasses. Board the enemy ships. Come on, let's do this. I can probably shoot him with my bow and arrow as well. Because it's going to be one of these clusterfuck battles. My unsullied soldier there as well. If I can actually hit someone as well, that'd probably be kind of useful. Well, we hit him in the back. I'm taking that dude down in the armor. Hit him 3 times now. He's even stronger than Boromir is. Oh no, these are all our men. It's really hard to see who's our men and who's not. That archer isn't. I'm pretty sure that archer isn't. Oh no, he is our man. Yeah, I'm just going to stop shooting now. I'm pretty sure I've hit more of my own men than I have anyone else's. Yeah, it's just a big old clusterfuck. We can't really see. So I'm just gonna wait. But yeah, things are going really, really good in this campaign. Like, at the moment anyway. Like, I guess it could all change within 1 second. Like, a lot of smoke there as well. Yeah, I assume it could all just change. Right, sunglasses, how's it going? Sunglasses likes us quite a lot. The Lord managed to escape, though, which was unfortunate. However, we got a bit of money, apparently, which is... always nice. We lost 2 troops. Stannis still isn't here, but we need to buy some food and silver salt. Go to the marketplace. So anything we sell these for is a profit. So yeah, 800 profit. That's not bad at all. 2 bags of salt for you. So we made 800 gold. That's really nice. Some spices here. It's not really worth it. So we'll go ahead and buy some crappy grain and some crappy bread. That's all we can really afford right now. Okay, now where is Stannis? For I much literally do desire to speak with him. Why do we have a peasant? Oh, we saved him, didn't we? I remember now. It's quite expensive to upgrade them. Like, I know that if I don't want to waste my money. That's pretty much the only thing I'm slightly worried about. Because I know we've got quite a bit of money now, but I just don't want to throw it away. Because our troop cost, as I said, is kind of expensive right now. Santa's going to come here anytime soon? I mean, I am still resting my men, which is always good. So hopefully people get their energy back a little bit. Holy crap, is he around here somewhere? He must be. Like, there's all the lords are here. Let's go see what Sunglasses is doing. Yeah, where the hell... I support myself. Let me tell you who I support. Most interesting. Yeah, cool. Give me fucking Derek, please. Where is... the fuck is Stannis? No, I did not mean to click that. Stannis Baratheon. He's by Woodrock. Where even is Woodrock? Is it this place? Here? No, that's Rock Rest. I literally have no idea where, like, half these places are. Yeah, I literally can't see it on the map. Let's just look it up in notes then. Woodrock. www. Dot. Have we gone past it? No, we haven't. Woodrock. Woodrock. Woodrock, right here. Why are you all way over here, Stannis? You confuse me, young sir. You confuse me immensely. Oh well, I guess we'll head over there. I guess. I guess he's just looting over there or something. I need to be careful though, because I really can't afford to get caught out by any enemy troops. Like, at all. So I need to be very vigilant. Very vigilant indeed. Because, like, yeah, that army... Oh, we can actually beat him, that army. But it's too... I'm not risk chasing it. So this place has literally just been looted. So I assume I'm going to see Stannis along the way. I'm hoping I'll see him along the way. There he is, right there. How are we doing, Stannis? You chilling? About that task you gave me. Here's all the money. Cool. He now likes me. Plus 24. Nice. Oh, I really hate this fucking thing. He wants me to find 6 glaivemen. I really don't want to do it, even if he does, like, he makes him hate me. Cool, let's just talk to this guy as well, see what he's crack-a-lacking. Do you have any tasks for me? There's only minor errands. Okay. That's fair enough. So all our money we have on us right now is ours. So we have 3,400. That's enough to pay for 2 more weeks of our soldiers, which is good. Oh, there's some outlaws there as well. I might chase the outlaws. Well, obviously we're going to help Stannis. Let's just take the field. There's only 6 of them left, but it's just going to be funny. Because, oh my god, look at Stannis' heavy cavalry. That's absolutely mad. He is so much. And, like, that's probably not even any of the amount he actually does have in his army. Because obviously there's only a battle size of, like, 100 and something on this. So let's hopefully try and get some kills to make Stannis very happy with us. Nice, kill that guy. And there's only a crossbowman left. Is that everyone? Oh, the heavy Dragonstone Knights look so, like, heavily armored. They must cost so much money. Cool, he likes me a little bit more now. And I got 3 whole coins, huzzah. Do you have any quests for me? No, not right now. He wants to give Derry to someone else. Can I convince you to support me instead? I'm sorry, no, he doesn't want to support me. What a dick. I guess we'll just go looking for more fights now. We need to kind of raise our army size up a little bit. So I might go recruit some more just like pikemen. So not like elite men, just some more men from villages. Are you Westerlands? You are. That's a little bit annoying. So yeah, let's go to Forfield or Foefield. Oh, there's actually a battle. Raiders are, okay. I don't really want... I mean, I could go in and stop the help of raiders, but There's no real need to do so. So let's go to Fogfield and try and recruit some more men. How many? Three of them. Yeah, we'll take that. I might actually go get some more salt as well. Yeah, let's go and risk. Let's just go get some more salt. It might not be worth it financially. You encounter a beggar and his daughter from a robot at Kundry. Yeah, they can have 200 coins. The honor is always nice to have. What is our honor as well now? Can we look at it? Reports? Can we look at our personal reports? Our character reports? We have 150 renowned and 18 honor. Yeah, that's good. Our party reports? 4 size. Our battle size? Is that so? The more renowned we get, the more troops we can actually have. A charisma and leadership obviously help a lot because I'm a lord. If I have castles, it will also go up as well. So hopefully I get a castle soon. Like, I don't see why I wouldn't. I mean, Stannis have been fighting. Like, Stannis likes me a lot, so I don't see why he wouldn't give me a castle anytime soon. Buy goods. Yeah, the fine salt is pretty cheap right now. I'll buy 1,000 worth of it. And then we'll go to Duskendale or something and sell it. Like, I don't expect to get a lot of money, maybe like a couple hundred gold, but it's all worth it. So let's make our way to Duskendale right now. And then I feel like, because there's quite a few low-level lords now, a mob of angry people are just order them to hold. Like, it's been looted as well, so I'm not sure why they're all crying. We have 6 days left of food, which is good. I like having a decent amount of food. Lord Estamont is right there. He's been in a big battle. He is not looking too healthy. Just minor errands, okay. There's not really a castle for us to take either, because we've kind of secured all of the castles we want to take right now. Let's go to the marketplace. Goods, can we sell this for a profit? Yes, ooh, actually quite a lot of profit as well. We got 500 gold, but that's 200 more than I thought we'd get it for. Very, very nice. And we don't need to buy food or anything. Cool. I am more than happy with that. More than happy. Okay, cool. I guess we just, like... we'll go back and get a few more men. We'll go to Donport. I just want to raise up so we have our max stacks. But we are slowly getting our standing up, which is really, really nice. Like, I'd rather have, like, around about 50 men. That'd be nice. I mean, around about 60 men. Having a steady stack of, like, 60. Like, that's an extra 10 men. Even if they're crappy, like... They cost me nothing to, like, uprise. Like, just having a few more men would be absolutely perfect. We'll go to Crackclaw Point. Recruit here. Okay, cool. So I think I'm happy with just having 60 men. Like, obviously, I've got Dragonstone Levies and Riverland Pikemen. But they cost me, like, nothing to have whatsoever. So let's go look for some fights, then. We do need to get some money. So now we have a big old company of like 60 men. Let's see if any of these guys have anything for us to do. Ooh, they're actually at war. We might as well go fight the broken men. Oh, elite sellswords. Why would I want to fight you? I want to fight the big battle which is going on. We'll go ahead and help the honorable men against the broken men. Board the enemy ships. We should have so many men compared to them. Yeah, we have so many men. I'm going to try and get this archer. Oh, I hit him. Nice. Hopefully I got him a good shoulder shot. And he's already getting sliced up by my men. I think when I next level up as well, I'm going to boost up my... I am going to boost up my prisoner management. Because I think having a lot more prisoners would be very, very nice. Can I see them a bit better? Oh, I can see them. Nice. Don't lose a man, please. Oh, I hit a friendly troop. My bad. My Dragonstone Levy was knocked on. Carver, just finish him off. Carver was there leading the men. Victory! I mean, I don't really expect to get any loot from this, but, you know, we didn't get any money either. That was sad. And we did actually lose a man as well. Let's go back to Fogfield. We might actually be able to recruit member. Might be able to. After consulting, King Stannis has given Fallsmere to Sir Estamont. Hopefully it's my turn to get some stuff. I mean, if I was to get Fallsmont, that would not be good because they hate me there. The amount of times I've plundered it is actually somewhat stupid. Yeah, we need to go get some money really soon. That's the only thing I'm looking at. So I might wait around here. I mean, I could... Wait, Woodcroc is actually unlooted. I might go loot Woodcroc now. I might go risk it for a chocolate biscuit. And hopefully there's no Westerlands troops around or Reachmen. We're kind of like in the heart of enemy territory. So we do need to be very careful. Like very, very careful. So let's go ahead and yeah, let's go ahead and loot the village. Actually, no. No, I think I'm going to try and loot Wall Cove instead of Woodrock, just because there's no, like, Reach Castle around, so the chances of there being a lord over there who will come and stop me just because I'm looting it is very, very unlikely. Ignore the beggar. I don't want to... All them events just seem bad if you do them. He wishes us to inform the Lords of Dragonstone will be gathering for a feast. That'll be a good chance to... talk to them, so we'll go ahead and loot the place, this place, and then we'll go to Dragonstone to the feast, I think. That'll be very nice. We do need to get some food, but hopefully, obviously, we'll get food from here. Nice, lots of lovely stuff for us to take. Lots of food. Not actually that much money. I would have hoped for more money, but oh well. Oh, they took back... Oh, they took back the place just as we looted it. I guess that's kind of lucky. So now we need to make it to Dragonstone without drawing any unwanted attention to us. By the looks of it, we've made it. We'll go ahead and drop off at Fogfield. How you doing, dude? Just chilling. We'll drop off at Fogfield just to try and recruit any men. And we'll recruit men along the way as well. By the looks of it, we've got attacked in the village. But luckily, our good old friend Sir Canute has followed us into battle. There's actually four of them this time. I'm trying to hit the archer, but their shields are protecting him. I hit him, dick. Hit him again, he hit me. We both missed. Yeah, well, none of us should miss at this range. I'm just gonna get shot though. Okay, let's just deal with these guys first. It's actually a good way for Canute to level up as well. Nice. Oh, I also leveled up as well. I think I'm going to boost up my prisoner management straight away. He doesn't know where I am. Oh my god, just die. Nice, we killed him with our bow. Suck it. Well, we also got a bit of money for that. 200 coins just for that. That's really nice. Let's go ahead and recruit from here. 7 pikemen. Our army's now up to 66 men. That's almost our limit, which is good. Our income, we just have 2 weeks worth of men, though. Which isn't that great. Yeah, we only have another week's worth of troop upkeep, which I guess isn't that bad because we have probably around about 2 grand in our savings right now, or in our items which we're about to sell. Go to the marketplace, go to the goods, sell all this lovely stuff. We have some salt as well. So used to selling all that salt. Oh yeah, we actually have loads of stuff here. We'll keep all this stuff for happiness. Fine grain, we'll take the grain. We'll sell the dried meat. So we actually made like 3 grand from that. Nice. We can actually, yeah, hold our troops for some time. Is there a feast going on? I swear they said there was a feast going on at Dragonstone. but apparently so not. How you doing, Melisandre? Just chilling. No one wants to talk to me. It's very rude. There's the queen. How you doing, princess? How's your dragon scale face? I swear they said there was a feast going on. Oh well, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here because we've done so much and this is probably a super, super long episode. Maybe I'll split it into two. Maybe I won't. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. I'm actually having so much fun now. I'm actually getting a lot better at Mount & Blade. I know I am pretty appalling still, but it is definitely improving. And I hope you guys are not too bored watching me fail, and then succeed eventually. I hope it still is entertaining to watch because it does mean so much that you guys drop likes, comments, and subscribe. Like, you guys are pretty much just brightening my day, every time you drop a comment, and it's just awesome. And hopefully we can hit 7k subscribers before my 4-year anniversary on YouTube. That'd be amazing if we could hit 7k, which isn't even that much more. I think it's like 400 more subscribers in 3 months. So yeah, that's the goal really. And hopefully we can hit 7k before March. Would be ideal. But yeah, so as I said, I hope you guys are enjoying this. Please do feel free to leave tips. Like, this game is so big and I'm still really bad at it, so if you have any tips, just go ahead and tell me, and I'll see you guys next time. Fish out.